Welcome to class students. In this class we are going to discuss guidelines for construction of state crops. Although there is no one specific procedure which can be used to derive state graphs or tables for every problem, the following guidelines should prove helpful. First, construct some sample input and output sequences to make sure that you understand the problem statement. Determine under what conditions, if any, the circuit should reset to its initial state. If only one or two sequences lead to a non-zero output, a good way to start is to construct a partial state graph for those sequences. Another way to get started is to determine what sequences or groups of sequences must be remembered by the circuit and set up states accordingly. Each time you add an arrow to the state graph, determine whether it can go to one of the previously defined states or whether a new state must be added. Check your graph to make sure that there is one and only one path leaving each state for each combination of values of the input variables. When your graph is complete, test it by applying the input sequences formulated in part 1 and making sure that output sequences are correct. Consider an example. A sequential circuit has one input X and one output Z. The circuit examines groups of four consecutive inputs and produces an output Z equal to 1 if the input sequence 0101 or 1001 occurs. The circuit resets after every four inputs. Find the Mealy state graph. This is a problem statement. Solution for this: a typical sequence of inputs and outputs, if you observe, say X 0101, so this 4 bit sequence occurred for which Z should be made 1. 0010, for this Z should be 0. 1001, okay, this 4 bit sequence pattern is detected and Z should go high. 0100, so output should remain 0. When 4 bit sequence occurs 0101, when you complete the checking 4 bits, you should end or reset to a S0 state. Okay, consider this partial state graph. You can observe here S0 is the initial state from which sequence is received. So input can be for this state graph. So the number of states and the input and output are represented based on the design specification. For this particular example, we will try to derive Mealy state graph. In Mealy state graph, we are writing S0, S1, S2, S3, S4 in circle like this. And path arrows are indicated, and 0/0, 0 indicates input, and /0, this will indicate output value. So this is X and this represents Z. When for the first time, if the pattern, say assume that you got 0, then from S0 you are moving it to S1 state, Z will be 0. So Z will be 0. Then in S1 state, next pattern is 1. So 0 1, in that case when X is 1, output should be 0, only 2 bits are received, so next state is S3. Similarly, in S0 state, instead of 0, if the first bit is 1, so this particular combination 1001, in that case, so when X is 1, Z should be 0. Next bit, if it is 0, output should be 0. For 10, and 0,1 combination, both will turn up at same state S3. Then for 1,0,0, that is 0,0,1, 1,0,0,1, you are making output high, output Z bit 1. When fourth bit is checked, 1,0,0,1, output Z you are making 1, and the circuit state graph resets to S0 state. Similarly, you observe for 0,1,0,1, for 0,1,0,1 combination also the circuit resets to S0 state. This is not a complete state graph. Only partial state graph is represented here, okay, with two combinations, 0,1,0,1 and 1,0,0,1. The complete state graph will look like this. So in complete state graph, you check 0,1,0,1 and 1,0,0,1. So two combination, output remains 1. For remaining combination, output should be 0. So you check 0,0,0,0. When x, 4 continuous zeros are received, it will reset after 4 bits, that is a condition, and output remains 0. 0,0,1,0,0,0,0,0,0,1. So 0,0,1,1. So first four combinations of input sequence 0,0,0,0,0,0,1,0,0,1,0,0,0,1,1. So this particular branch will give you those four combinations. Then 4,0,1,0,0. Output should be 0. 0,1,0,1. In that case, output should be 1. Z should be 1. 0,1,5 we have checked. 1,0,6. Like that, you have to check for all 16 combinations after every 4 input sequences. After every 4 input sequences, output should be set to reset to S0 state. And if only pattern 0,1,0,1 and 1,0,0,1 appear, then output should be Z should be set to 1. So in Mealy state graph, input output we are writing with the slash 0/0. 0 indicates input and the slash 0 will indicate output. In our example, input is X, output is Z. So all 16 combinations you can check. So 4 combinations with this branch, then 0,1,0,0,0,1, two sequences from this, then 0,1,1,0,1,1, 6 and 7 again from this branch. So like this, 1,0,0,0,8, 1,0,0,1,9. So for 9, output should be 1,1,0,0,1. Okay, you are getting that. Then 1,9 is over. 1,0,1,0,10, 1,0,1,1 input sequence. 11,1,1,0,0,12,1,1,0,1,13,1,1,1,0,14,1,1,1,1,15, like that. So only for two combinations the output of the state graph will be 1, Z becomes 1, sequences 0,1,0,1 and 1,0,0,1. Rest all combination output Z remains at 0. This is a complete state graph, a Mealy state graph that we have derived. We will continue in next class.